an old air compressor tank that I turned into a bird feeder. You put the water on one side and the seeds on the other. They're just the two ends of an old air compressor tank. I cut it off and welded it on this post here. It really turned out pretty nice. Here's a far away shot of it. There I am standing by it. Looks good. I like it. Splish splash. Have some fun. No, we're not gonna make that. This is what we're making today. On the lathe. What are you saying we're making that? I was telling them how I made this one. Really turned out nice, you know? Yeah, well. This is the one we're making. Ah, fine, I'm leaving. Really looks good here. I think the birds will really like it. Yeah. Well, if you wanna see me make this, then stick around and we'll get to work on it. Yeah. The sexy eyeglasses. And that gorgeous face mask. Yeah. Let's get to work. I start by marking out some lines. Here's one making a 10 in it, which will fit into the base later on. Marking out four lines here. Just using the parting tool. Now we're working the skeetism here. It's really starting to take shape here. Yeah, looking good. Starting to look a little bit like an egg shape, doesn't it? Making more marks in the wood. Now with my one point that's down, I'm going to called a point onto this, but then I can tap the hook and be able to hang it when we're done. Alright, here we go with some sanding. The funnest part of the job. Not really. Just rubbing a piece of wood on there to make those scorch marks. Just using the caliper here with the parting tool to size it down to fit the 10 in it. Now we're just gonna cut the other side off here. Almost through. Ah, there we go. Just gonna hold this in there and sand it. Sand it nice to a point. Just holding it in there with my hand. Now I'm just gonna cut it off with the hacksaw on the back side here. Very carefully. Ah, there we go. Piece of cake. Get that little rafter off there. Alright, now here we go to turn the bottom of it. Making this out of a piece of pie. Just carving the rim there. Now hollowing out the center more. All I had here was a piece of 3/4 inch pine, so I have to hollow it out very carefully. It'll be more of a shallow bottom. Cutting off the rim here that was left in the center, because I don't have a jack, so I just thread it on, drill hole and thread it on there. Look, alright. Now for some sanding. Alright. Beat that dust off there, yeah. Alright, now let's see if it fits. Alright, looks like it's gonna. Alright. It fits. Now we just gotta mark that, cut that little bit off there. I'll take it over to the miter saw and we'll cut that off there. As soon as I get it out, there we go. Here we go at the miter saw. Just trim that little bit off there. Come on. There you go. Alright, put some tight bond 3 wood glue on there. Let's see how it goes. Glued it out there and put that puppy on. Alright. Put on there nice and tight. Yep, clean any glue splatter off there. Alrighty. Well, thanks for stopping by, and we'll see you next time, I guess. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the thumbs up.